Good morning to all. My name is Jewel Mariaja. I'm studying in Kamal Syama Public School in second standard. Today, I want to talk about pollution. The most important problem faced by the modern world is pollution. Pollution is a threat to our life. The population growth has given rise to pollution. It is really, really dangerous to mankind. There are different kinds of pollution: chemical, air, sound, and water. Pollution changes in the air, water, and land. It harms animals and plants. Air pollution is one of the most important problems. Air is a basic need to living things. If it is polluted, we cannot lead a normal life. Another problem is sound pollution. Human ears cannot bear unlimited sound. Causes deafness. Another one is water pollution. The discharge of dirty water and chemicals from factories directed to rivers, and the result is water pollution. Pure water is compulsory for normal health, and it is the basic need of man. If it is polluted, we cannot lead a healthy life. Chemical pollution is very dangerous because the farmers use pesticides and other chemicals. These are harmful to us. In conclusion, it is the duty of every citizen to conserve their forests, lakes, and rivers to a healthy environment. Thank you.